Hello everybody, it's me, Unfriendly Porcupine. And today what I have for you is a custom build of Halo Mega Bloks. Humans vs. the Covenant Elites. Let me showcase you what's inside this thing. I'll put the figures aside and show you what's inside. Okay, so this is what the bottom looks like. Very simple. Me, I would have personally liked to add a little bit more sandbags, but I kinda ran out, so yeah. But regardless, this is what the back looks like. Here is a care package with a sniper rifle and interesting stuff. And just look at that design I've built. Huh? Now I say that's pretty smart design. Everything hides away and works nicely. See, this is why I like Mega Constructs, because they do stuff like this. Now, once we take that aside, let me turn down the brightness a little bit so you can see the yellow a little bit better, maybe just a little bit more, or actually put it on a different light. There we go. Now you can see the yellow much better. So, we have two letters that lead up into the cockpit. Well, I wouldn't say maybe cockpit, but this roof battle area. Turn up lightness. Here is basically a defense station. You know, your marines right here, they need to defend it against attackers. So, but there's something very interesting about this. Yes, you can block. There's even a hole underneath. And guess what? Figures can actually fall through it. If they need to drop in for some combat below, they can do that. Climb over, climb on top, and now they're over here. Climb over, climb on top, and now they're over. Ay, chihuahua, would you look at that? Now this is broken. But it's made for a reason. And that reason, these figures, if they wish, they can have a section of this open to get better range, or keep it open to just create an interesting design. This is, let's say, if they're not trying to battle and they're just trying to have fun with like a party or something. Look what you can build, huh? So now that I've placed everything, these Covenant Elites, they need a way to infiltrate the base. But their weapons, they won't cut it. So they need some heavy artillery. Like this, for example. I know it's slightly outdated, but it will do. It will work wonders. So basically, it's how it works. We take this, put it in, and you fire. Boom. Now we have a shot. But guess what? They're not alone. Because the humans also have what would be considered to them ancient artillery. And if we press the fire button... Wait, you get something like this. It was designed like this, so that way you could easily break apart the thing. And that's basically it. Thank you everybody for watching this video. Oh, before I forget, I want to show you. Here's what some of the figures look like. Here are the figures that you get. 5 Marines and 5 Covenant Elite. I see a pretty well, pretty fun playset. Thank you for watching everybody. If you like this video, then go ahead and give it a like. If you want to see more videos just like this one, then go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye for now, everybody. So, anybody dare me to destroy my creation?